The national championships see Margaret Smith of Australia serve to title holder Darlene Hard in the finals. And the red-haired Australian miss is on the way to the championship. It's a hard-fought, two-set match that the crowd witnesses, but Miss Hard's play is not good enough against the smashing game of the gal from down under. The Californian pulls closer in the final set as she wins this point, but she's upset by some close calls against her. The final game brings some added drama as Miss Smith flanks Doreen. Here's match point, a point that makes her the first Australian winner of the U.S. women's title.